All right, really quick, introduce yourself to everybody watching.
Johnny Daniels, a.k.a. Sugarcane.
You already know. What's your record now?
1-0.
Congratulations. When are you fighting next?
July 15th.
And, whose card is that?
Toluca, Mexico. It's the Golden Boy's Emperor's card.
Exciting. You're getting taller. What? You're the tallest 135-pounder in the world?
Yes.
How tall are you?
6'1".
6'1". Is there any other 6'1", 135-pounder?
And the best looking.
What do you think about Spence and Crawford? Who do you like?
I like Spence.
Why?
I think he's a dog. He's very strong, physical.
He makes no mistakes.
Sometimes, but...
But you could count the mistakes he makes in like 30 pro fights.
Yeah, I mean, the time when he fought Ugas, he got clipped. But I was watching an interview where he said he was very insecure. He thought he lost the shoot.
That's it. But he still won the fight by knockout.
Yeah.
Shout out to Ugas. I like him. But Earl Spence, when he fights you, he fights you.
Yeah. I think Spence by late round stoppage or even unanimous decision. Just because I think he's a bigger guy. And I think Crawford knows how to box very good, but you can't do that for so long. Like, he's a big guy, you know?
Abraham, your boxing manager, what do you think?
I think I'm going with Crawford because I want Alexis Rocha, which is in our camp, to go for all those belts.
Well, Alexis sparred Crawford.
Yeah.
And what do you tell me about that sparring?
Yeah, he told me it's a good sparring, but he feels comfortable fighting.
Who wins?
Oh, Lex, all day long. Lex is a young stallion on the up and come. Lex, 100%.
But what if Spence wins and has all the belts? You still want that fight?
Absolutely, 100%.
What do you think, Alexis Rocha and Spence?
Yeah, hell yeah.
They're both well fought, so that'd be a good fight. You
know? Okay, Regis, do you really believe Haney will fight him?
Yeah.
I don't believe it. Haney calls people out but never fights them.
Regis looked real bad.
He won.
Yeah, he did, but it just didn't look good.
And still, what about Broner and Regis?
Honestly, I think Broner.
Broner?
Ryan and Broly, that's what I want to
watch. That's a good one?
No, I want to watch Broly and Broner.
That would sell great. That would sell.
That would be an amazing fight, and especially for Broner, you know? So, yeah, I definitely look forward to Broly and Broner, and definitely Broly and Ryan.
Okay. Deontay Wilder, Andy Ruiz.
Andy Ruiz. I think Andy Ruiz is more technical.
I gotta go Wilder.
Why?
He's bigger, stronger.
He said Andy, you said Wilder?
Andy, y'all.
Why?
Yeah, I saw Andy's last fight. I think it was at Staples Center. September last year, I believe. Yeah, he looked really good, man. Against, what was it, King Kong that he fought? I think that was his last fight. He looked good.
Wilder knocked him out. Too long, too strong, Andy knocked him out.
Okay, if Canelo fight Charlo, what do you think?
Canelo.
I want Canelo to fight Benavidez.
Who wins that one, Canelo Benavidez?
That's a good one. Benavidez is really tall, strong.
Canelo.
That's a tough one, man.
That's actually really tough.
I want to see Munguia Benavidez too.
Who wins that one, Munguia Benavidez?
Benavidez.
I want Munguia to win.
Are you part of Munguia's team?
No,
I'm just asking. Like,
no, not at all.
Munguia just had a war, life and death, maybe fight of the year.
Yeah,
shout out to him, he did his thing.
Yeah, he did.
But Benavidez is the Mexican monster. That's a very tough fight.
I think Benavidez.
Tell people where to follow you.
Sugarcane Boxing.
Everywhere.
Arvella 18.
Bugatti AP and SOA Boxing.
Tell them a story about the Bugatti when I walked out of the gym. What did I yell at? Check out. Give you the laugh.
It was a yellow Ferrari.
Same shit to me.
Yeah, you said, is that Jaime Munguia's Ferrari? I said, hell no, that's Abraham's Ferrari.
I thought, because Munguia was at the gym that day. He gave me a Sprinter. He got mad. He thought I'm clowning. I really thought it was Munguia's car.